Welcome to Anything But with Kumari Silva, our first program for 2019 at the beautiful of the Golf is Hotel. And what better way to start than with Colombo's greatest drama queen, Colombo's greatest diva, one of the greatest foodies. And she talks 19 to a dozen. She can do this show without me. I'm talking of the editor of the Brides of Sri Lanka magazine, Nelly Haththella. Nelum Haththella. Nelum, hi, how are you?
I'm Nelum Haththella. There's no Nelly anywhere.
No, but you want to be posh with Nelly?
No, I'm not. I'm not one of those Sadat Kumari stunt sandies.
Right. So you speak fluent sarcasm?
You should know this.
That makes you a perfect bitch, right?
It makes me opinionated.
I know you do. Now, what were you like as a kid? You have two sisters and one brother. Your father was a principal.
Yes.
And you said that when you were born, the family changed and the fortunes turned.
Yes, so
that's
my
what you say.
That's what they say. My mother says that I was quite the surprise. Okay. Because I came in 12 years after, because my siblings were all like two years back to back.
Right.
And then I decided to come in 12 years later.
Okay.
So surprises are supposed to be lucky, surprise children. And so they said
You're sure you were not a nasty surprise.
No, look at me.
Okay.
And hence, I was supposed to be very lucky for the family. And so I tell the rest of my siblings, look, you know, I came along and your lives are better now.
Okay.
So start treating me nicely.
So you're the spoilt one. Utterly, rottenly spoilt.
Spoilt is not a word actually when it comes to children. I think spoilt is overrated there. I think the youngest is always loved.
Okay.
That's how I see it.
Your husband, Viraj Rajapaksa. You tolerate him or he tolerates you? He's a nice guy. He's an innocent, nice guy.
Quite a vexed question. Do I have to answer this?
Yeah, I'm sure he tolerates you. So in your house,
both ways.
See, in your house, you have 8 cupboards. And of the 8 cupboards, 1.5 cupboards are for his clothes. The guy flies to Lucknow Airlines, by the way. And this woman has 6.5 or what cupboards for her clothes. And you actually want to move his clothes into the guest room, which I think is not fair. See? I mean, all these clothes, do you ever repeat your clothes?
Okay, that's a lot of questions to ask in one go. Okay.
Because you talk a lot. Makes my job easier.
Okay, so basically, 6 cupboards and there's also another room full of clothes. Six cupboards because he doesn't need that much space compared to me.
Okay.
You know, I have lots of things.
Yeah, but when you go shopping to Mustafa Singapore, you take a whole suitcase.
Then I don't go to
suitcase.
Mustafa.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. You go to the Pradas and the Givenchy's and the stuff.
So not really.
Why do you shop with suitcases, for God's sake?
Because it's the most practical
thing
to do.
But there's a Godair's thing to do.
No, it's
to take
most
a bloody suitcase. Okay. Come on, Hilo.
See, when the kids were small, we used to have like bags and bags and bags to carry.
That's kids.
And then used to know, no, those are my things. And we would put them on the pram.
Okay.
And there comes a point where
the pram tilts over.
Yeah. So you move the child from the pram and get Viraj to carry the child.
Okay.
And you put bags on the child's seat and... Yeah, sometimes the child is walking too.
That is where one day she walked into some place and there was just one handbag, one child and one chair. She put the handbag on the chair and the child on the ground. Talk of excellent parenting. Why was that? This is child abuse, Nelum.
That is not child
Your
abuse.
Handbag has no life.
My
Your
handbag
child has life,
is a person. It has feelings. It's
those fake Pradas and stuff you carry out, right? How do you know it's real?
Fakes
are perfectly believable,
no,
right?
No, they're not. I can spot a fake from like a mile away, probably. Not so much, okay, maybe about 20 feet away.
Okay. So. Your husband tells me that when you get up in the morning, you look good.
Yes, I do.
Without makeup.
Yeah.
But still, why do you depend on Ramani Fernando's Shalana and Arc Style House's Viran Jose Peter to contour your nose? What's wrong with your nose?
Oh my gosh, who did you speak to? Who did you
I do my homework. Why, what's wrong with your nose? Are they the car I'm gonna hire?
Okay, so my nose is like a bit, you know, seriously, we're discussing.
She's embarrassed for once. I love this! So.
So my nose is not pointed or it's not sharp.
Okay.
So I like it contoured properly.
Okay.
Seriously.
You come out as being this very tough, no nonsense, you know, bitch of a woman. But then when you watch Hindi movies, you cry. You're older boy and you cry. Tissues and Viraj and number 2, they laugh at you. Come on, what's wrong with you? You cry for Hindi movies? It's all fake, for God's sake.
But who's been telling you?
I have got this woman speechless for once in
Well, Hindi movies are very emotional and all. I watch the good ones, so okay. I mean, they're pretty good. I mean, I'm a sensitive person, all right?
You have about 60 pairs of shoes and about 200 plus outfits. Do you ever repeat any outfit? Seriously.
Do I need to answer this?
Slick, I ask the questions, my dear, you answer.
I do repeat clothes, like jeans.
Not jeans, but those mega outfits you spend lots of money on. You repeat your face, for God's sake.
My face is different every day.
No, but yeah, thanks be to Chalan and to Viran.
That is true.
And the colors they use, I mean, they make you look like, you know, things that you are not actually. Nice things that you are not.
Yeah,
okay, so?
True. I don't repeat some of the clothes.
All that money, what a waste of money.
So some of them is actually gifted by designers. The designers would ask me to wear their clothes. Yeah. So hence...
It goes back to them.
Yeah. Sometimes they say keep it. Sometimes I give it back because I wouldn't need it anymore. It's not Nayata really, because
it's
I pay them back.
Nayata.
No, I always pay them back because they don't charge me. Hence, I pay them back in form of gifts, which is sometimes more expensive than the outfit itself. Yeah, you would know this.
Yes, I would know.
Yes.
Okay, let me keep all the insults aside. Nelum Haththella has got a very good heart. One thing that people don't know is, apart from this image of being a drama queen, a foodie, all that, she does a lot of social service. She helps a lot of poor people. I don't think you want to talk about this. The schools you help, the children you help, the villages you help, you make your husband drive all the way to Anuradhapura after a flight to help those poor people. So you do have a heart, good heart. But you don't talk about your social service work.
Like my husband says, even if I fart, I put it on Facebook, right? Yeah,
but that you don't.
Yeah,
that
I don't.
Part, which is good, which is admirable, actually.
Yeah. I don't because, I don't believe in being rewarded here on earth. My charity work, my whatever I do is between me and God and nobody else needs to know.
So here at the Mambo restaurant of the beautiful Golf Hills Hotel, Nelum, tell me, who is Nelum Haththella? See, I see different facets of you. The nice, the all that stuff, but who are you really?
I am probably many things in one, like you'd say. You know, I think I have multiple personality disorder, if that's the
not
case.
Split.
not split, just multiple. Yeah.
But deep down, the core you, who is the core you?
I don't want to tell people who the core me is, because I don't want people to see who I am, really, most of the time. Hence, I, you know, sometimes act as, not act actually, I put up this
mask.
Yeah, fast, you know, where I...
Not fast, image.
Yes, image. Yes, I do. So that way it sort of protects me from people actually getting to know me and using me, because the people have done that along the years. So it's better to be unlikable than to be likable.
Really?
Yeah.
You're serious?
Yeah, I don't want people to like me.
For once, here's a guest on my show who does not want to be liked by people. Thank you so much for your honesty. And for being here at the Mambo restaurant of the Golf Hotel. We meet Nelum now, or we talk about the food in her life. She cooks, she loves food, she eats all, she precise, eats all the food she eats. So catch you, Nelum, sequence Y at the kitchen, right?
Yes.
At the Golf Hotel. Catch you soon. Anything but Kumari Silva, the Mambo restaurant of the Golf Hotel.